come a very long way in just a few short months. My design challenge has always been to take a lot of employees and move them into a much smaller workspace, making them more productive than ever with the latest and greatest cutting-edge technology. Now, energy consumption has always been a key consideration in the design of this office space. A lot of money can be saved with proper control of the HVAC system. So when I met Trevor Palmer from Distech Controls and found out how Distech Controls building management system can control a whole building from one system, or even from any mobile device, I knew it was an energy match for my design.
This is pretty typical of a facility like this. This is all the controls, and I mean everything, that's controlling all the four air conditioning units and pulling all the data in. And the data is actually archived within this unit. Distech Controls started in the mid-90s, and our mission was obviously to provide building owners with energy management systems. So we've got sensors throughout the entire facility, and we're taking an average of these.
So let's go into a room so you can show me.
So if you go into this, this is actually giving you what's happening. So this is the space temperature, 72.7 degrees. This is the humidity. Really, the products like ours is becoming more accessible and more affordable from a total installed cost perspective. But not only that, the pressure for companies to become more environmentally responsible has also become very important.
So just like Acuity Brands has their own control system for the lighting in our office space, Distech has control over the HVAC system. And not surprisingly, these two energy controllers are tied together.
Typically, lighting and HVAC equipment within facilities are two separate domains. Acuity Brands acquired Distech Controls, and the fact that we've been acquired, it shows the promise of collectively unifying these two systems under one visualization piece.
In order to have our HVAC and our lighting and a whole bunch of different disciplines controlled under one system is such a benefit. The Distech Controls Envision dashboard allows you to monitor and display the building's energy information on a screen wherever and whenever you need it.
So this is giving you the electrical demand on the facility currently. It's giving you the energy consumption itself, what the room, the average room temperatures, how we're controlling the piece of AC unit. It's also giving you, again, weather data and the forecast, the electrical energy cost year to date. This facility consumes between 6 and 8 kilowatts at night, and somewhere between 20 and 22 kilowatts average throughout the day.
It's energy information that is constantly being updated through sensors that have been installed by Distech Controls throughout the entire facility.
But the multi-sensors within the facility themselves are closer to an environmental sensor than actually just a static temperature device. So they provide motion sensing, CO2, humidity, and temperature capabilities. So as soon as somebody comes into the office, they're walking by a sensor, and it's actually driving on the air conditioning or a lighting within the facility.
The bottom line is that Distech Controls will allow us to operate the building more efficiently